street artist in residence, and we host international street artists for 30 to 90 days. During that time, we organize murals in LA, Orange County, and San Diego. Our fifth street artist in residence is the Hawk Crew, and it's actually a group of five production muralists from Santiago, Chile. And so we're in Long Beach working with Councilwoman Lena Gonzalez for the first district on a beautification project called the War Kiss that was designed by the Hawk Group. And it's a reinterpretation of Gustav Klimt's piece, The Kiss. And so we're excited to have him out. It's a massive piece. It's about
9,000 square feet.
9,000 square feet.
Atlas is our mascot for street artists in residence on site here currently at the Klimt piece, Long Beach, California.
In security, yeah.
He's our local security. Especially for this area, the arts are extremely important. This area of Long Beach is currently going through a big gentrification. We're currently trying to clean up the area with an environmental mission along with an art mission. We're trying to make look basically Long Beach beautiful.
So we have several residents that are lined up. So the next one will be in January with Mike Kirshma and Fiona Apple. And currently up next, we have a couple of projects that we're working on that we'll be releasing soon. Another one actually that's down here that relates. It's called Dreamers in Long Beach, and it's a DACA-inspired mural collab. That focuses on a large group of folks that are here, were brought as kids, and now stuck in a terrible pickle as we've essentially have a president who revoked their rights after it was already given by the previous president. So to bring some awareness to that, it's amazing what Lena Gonzalez is doing in Long Beach as far as bringing awareness to dreamers and to understand as far as how we deal with the impasse of the DACA getting revoked.
We also love our buddy Mark Mad Steez. Thank you so much, Mad Steez. We love the couch.
My name's Josh Host. This is my partner in the project, Anna Casper, and we have a whole board of directors that's been working on this project, but really excited for you guys to come down and thankful. Looking forward to your interview with the Hawker.
Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that.